Yo, man, I had to apologize, man. I didn't thank the director, Shaka King, the incredible Shaka King. I mean, I cannot be. He guided me along the way and kept on giving and giving and giving in order for me to be able to do this role and to tell this story with him. And he made everyone feel seen and everyone feel seen and supported and guided and led us in a real way. And thank you to Shaka King, you know what I mean? Nominated twice tonight. But yeah, thank you, Shaka King.